Ven por acá.
I think you've been waiting for me.
Yeah, Pablo Duarte. You're with the company?
Not exactly. There gonna be a problem?
If you can help keep money from going to those communist bastards in Cuba, then no.
You with the Cuban Revolutionary Council?
I made it through that disaster back in 61. Ended up here. I still have connections, though. It's how Frank Tagani's smuggling operation got on my radar. His man, Pops Holland, runs the freight yard. Does a lot of business with Havana.
All that commie talk about common ownership is so much bullshit, it's sickening.
Those hijos de puta only care about money. Since losing River Road, Pops has had to resort to airdrops. They move them around, so you'll have to find out where they're happening.
I'm sure Pops' people will be more than happy to help me out. I'll be back, Pablo.
The fuckers working for Pops Holland know what he's up to. You're gonna need to get at them. Someone in Holland's organization has info on the airdrops. Find him. Junior Holland's related to Pops, right? Pops isn't gonna like you going after his family. The way I understand it, Holland gets along with his boss, Frank Pagani, because they're both family men. Pops Holland has been around, but don't let his age fool you. Old bastard can still put up a fight. You ever try to airdrop cargo in a hurricane? Piece of advice, don't. Alfa Marcano's organization was built on illegal freight. Holy shit, you know Alma? Fuck, tell her Pablo says he owes her a drink.
pigs.
See your families again? Then hurry the fuck up! Unless you want to wind up dead, pick up the pace. Hurry the fuck up. Come on, I ain't got all goddamn day.
Run up a cup!
Time is up, motherfucker! Sit down!
the hell is that?
Trespassing, brother.
Just don't let nothing happen to me. Must have run him off. How'd this nigga out of here?
Don't let that spook get away!
I ain't never gonna stop looking. Getting away from the pigs in Pitfall.
Right away.
Calvin Tudor, the Black Panther's Minister of Information, will teach a course this fall at the University of California, Berkeley. The author of Soul on Ice will be examining the problems of racism, poverty, and justice in America. Governor Ronald Reagan tried to have Tudor fired from his position, but was unsuccessful.
What are you even doing?
So proud of shit. Keep moving.
Bitch, you about to get fucked.
Holland smuggling racket. I want to know about it.
The drunk's coming into the marina. Pissed off motherfucker named Butterbean runs a show over there.
I'll be in touch.
Thank you. tell us what the motherfucker on your own side.
Asshole bolted.
Here.
shit, boy. Fuck him up. Next shot, you die. Now, boy pulled up stakes. So I ain't gonna shit me. Where's he hiding? My sights. Where'd that boy go? Where's he hiding?
get out of here!
Any more cargo out to Cuba. Good. You somehow managed to piss off both the communists and the gangsters. Or is Pops Holiday seriously fucked thanks to you?
Best way to make a crook squirm is to hurt his money.
Huh. Yeah. I heard Frank Pagani told Pops to get his ass back to the freight yard. Pops isn't going anywhere until you're dealt with. I understand he's a hard motherfucker. He's a survivor.
Thanks for looking out, Pablo. But I dealt with a lot worse than Pops.
Go get that commie-loving piece of shit, Holland. With you fucking up the airdrops, the people back in Havana are going to have to be way more careful about how they smuggle shit in. Pops Holland has been around, but don't let his age fool you. Old bastard can still put up a fight. Alfa Marcano's organization was built on illegal freight. Holy shit! You know Alma? Fuck! Tell her Pablo says he owes her a drink. The way I understand it, Holland gets along with his boss, Frank Pagani, because they're both family men. You ever try to airdrop cargo in a hurricane? Piece of advice, don't.
Thank you.
some kind of Negro.
It's over here.
kicked it in.
I'm not out of line here, Pops. But we shouldn't be working with those communist fucks.
Their money's the same color as everybody else's.
Don't change the fact that Cuba was on the verge of shoving a bunch of nukes up our asses.
Listen here. I hate those filthy communists as much as anyone else. But if I only worked with folks I liked, I'd be penniless and living in a ditch. Y'all just worry about that coon. I'll leave the Cubans to me.
I'll let you keep doing what you're doing.
Okay, fine. I'll work with you.
Real happy to hear that, Pops.
Can you spare some of your crew to hold Tick Fall?
I know just the boys for the job, but I expect you to remember this next time we have one of our gatherings.
The investigation was a mess from the very start. The locals did everything they could to keep us out of it, but that wasn't the worst of it. Someone actually broke into our offices and not only stole all of our files, but they also took most of our surveillance equipment.
Mr. Clay.
I can't believe some of the shit we got coming in. It's like Christmas morning every time a ship comes into port.
I know a guy can fence him. Takes 15.
My, my, my. I am pleased to see you.
How you doing?
What about the cops? I know guy can fence them. Takes 15%.
Don't distract me. Huh? What the fuck you doing back here?
Huh?
I ain't asking again. Get the hell out of here!
Guy challenges Swag to a race for pink slips, but the asshole turns pussy. Doesn't show.
And that's his car?
Nah, that's the car Mr. Pagani bought after he ran that piece of shit over with his other one.
Are you serious?
Wayne's meat tires. What a fucking mess. All right, I better get back in there. You gonna be okay?
Sure. Well, what's the worst that could happen? Right?
It could be the reason Frank has to get a new car.
Shouldn't have come here. Pick him up! Thank you.
him out. Get behind!